Have you ever tried directing a music video while you're doing the DP and you're acting as well? Yes, I did once. And it's so hard, but it was fun as well.
You haven't heard it? You mean to tell me that you haven't heard it?
No, I haven't heard it. Here, play it. It's really terrific, Susie, when you hear it.
So the next music video I will show you was shot 4 or 3 years ago, if I'm not mistaken. But it was fun. Imagine I have to direct it, and then I have to run in the frame, and then I have to act. And it was really, really fun doing the music video. It's quite really hard as well. But I give my best to this music video, and I hope you will like it. And I want to thank all the people who helped me in this music video, especially Mac, Sukunkanya, and thanks to the Hangmia. Let's watch it.
Thank you. So how do you like the video?
It's crazy, right?
I mean, I don't know if I pulled everything out because I was too busy directing, filming, and then I have to act as well. So it's kind of hard, and really, it is really hard. I think it's okay, right?
I'm going to meet my friend for a quick meeting, and then I'm going to an event tonight.
Hi. Vincent.
Yes, I'm Amy.
Amy, Sandy. This is Sandy.
Oh my God, you could have filmed this. I
have. Yeah. Done with the meeting, and it was good. I like the idea. I'm going home, change, take a shower, and then go to this event. I think it's like carnival something. It'll be fun. Let's see. We're going to summer and just check it out and maybe go home in the next few minutes. Hour. This is Mac.
Hi.
Put on your seatbelt.
Sandy.
Put on your seatbelt.
Sandy. Wow.
Bye.
So bye. Bye. I'm doing. How are you? Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Vincent, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, big.
My name